yet seen one. But are you gonna let that discourage you to the point where you're never gonna look at a Magic Eye poster ever again?
No, you can be an inspiration.
I asked you a question. Are you gonna let that stop you from ever looking at a Magic Eye ever again? No, is the correct answer. Whoa, we're in the middle of something. Don't be playing that honky stuff. Now listen. Yesterday I saw a Magic Eye poster for the first time in my life. I successfully saw the image that was embedded in it. And pardon me if I get a little emotional here. Because I have been trying to see those Magic Eye posters for my whole life. And I'm 32 years old. Hey, excuse me, we're in the middle of something. Go sit back down. And I thought, you know what? I can't see them. I thought the same thing as Owen here. I said, I can't see those. Those things are crap. They're not even real. You know what? People that say they can see them are liars. Because they want to be part of the cool Magic Eye Seers Club that everybody acts like they're in. Even though nobody is, because it's impossible. Those are crap, right? But then Dave over here, God bless him. God bless Dave. Everybody give Dave a hand. He's not just a director, he's a shepherd amongst men, you know? He sat me down, he said, Travis, don't give up on seeing this right now. I know how badly you want to see it. You act like it doesn't mean anything to you, you don't care. But I can tell you really want to see that mermaid that's embedded in this magic language. He said, sit down on this chair. He took me, sat me down on this chair. I said, Dave, no! You know what, after a while, you know what I saw?
A mermaid.
No, not quite. Not at first. What I saw was some depth to that image. Some depth of feel began to come into my range of vision. And I could look deeper and deeper into this image until, I'm telling you guys, it was like staring into the Grand Canyon. There was so much depth there. You know what I finally saw? Magic Eye poster?
A mermaid!
Yeah. I saw a mermaid, you guys. I saw a mermaid where there had been nothing there before. Thank you. Thank you. Where there had nothing, nothing was there before. It was just a two-dimensional flat surface of a bunch of random visual nonsense. All of a sudden, it turned it right before my eyes into a three-dimensional, beautiful mermaid. Stop believing before this Friday. Because you know what we're going to do this Friday? What are we going to do this Friday? We're going to believe! We're going to continue believing, right? What are we going to do this Friday? That's right. And right now, that's why we're gathering here on this stage. So we're going to rehearse a song that is very relevant to these things I've been discussing up here. Does anybody know what that song is called? Don't stop believing, baby. Right? So let's do this. Let's do here right now what we came to do. And I want us, when we play this song right now on this stage here, to think about the Magic Eye poster, to think about the beautiful mermaid. paper, and I want you to believe that that's possible, okay? Are you guys going to believe that on this stage right now? Can I hear an amen? Can somebody testify that that's what we're going to do right now on this stage? Can I get an amen? Can I get a praise the Almighty, Holy Magic Eye? The one and only Lord of Lords, the Magic Eye Poster, can I hear for the Savior of all, of all disbelievers, the Magic Eye, God among us, the Holy Christ and Magic Eye. Everybody, bow down to the Magic Eye. Get on your hands and knees. I want you to pay great reverence and devotion, prostrations to the Lord of God that is here among us, and everything created, all that exists here right now. Do you believe? I said, do you believe in the Magic Eye God that is everywhere, omniscient and omnipotent? She believes, ladies and gentlemen. She believes here today. Now, I'm not sure. If you believe in the Magic Eye Poster, I want you to get up. I want you to put both your arms up in the air. Those hands up in the sky, everyone here. Owen, why are you sitting? Are you disbelieving? Stand. And I want everyone just let yourself just speak in tongues for a moment. Just cut loose. Just go to that place where the Magic Eye resides. Who feels like they got a little bit of the Magic Eye spirit inside of them right now? I think everyone in this room does, as far as I can tell, except for him. I'm pretty sure he does not believe, but you know what? We're not going to believe that he's not ever going to believe. We're going to believe that eventually he will believe. So let's do what we came in this room on this stage today to do. Is everybody ready for what we came to do here? To give all thanks and praises to the Magic Eye. Through playing Don't Stop Believing, a song by Journey. A group who I'm sure if they all sat down in front of a Magic Eye poster would see it instantly. See the image that was embedded there instantly. In fact, they should make a Magic Eye poster with a picture of all the members of Journey. And Neil Peart should be holding another Magic Eye in the picture, which is that same image of a mermaid. And you can look into the Magic Eye, into a deeper Magic Eye within the Magic Eye. Okay, are we ready? Are we ready for this? Okay, let's do it, guys. Let's rock, come on. Let's do the Journey song.